Whenever you fancy a roast, whether it's on a weekday or a weekend, it couldn't be simpler than using this roast chicken in a bag from the Co-operative. You literally just put it in the oven. The chicken already has delicious ingredients rubbed all over it. There are different varieties to choose from. This one has a piri-piri rub, so it has a little bit of spice on it. You don't have to touch the chicken, which is more hygienic than handling raw chicken, and it just means that it will stop any bacteria from spreading. So you just need a roasting dish and just put the whole bag into the dish. And then on the packet, it tells you how long to cook it for. This one will take 1 hour and 45 minutes, and just put it straight into the oven at 190 degrees centigrade. It makes sense while the chicken's cooking just to roast some other vegetables like potatoes alongside it. The potatoes will just need about an hour to roast. Wow. As you can see, all the steam is inside the bag, which is great news for the chicken because all the moisture is kept in the bag as it cooks, which helps to keep the chicken really lovely and succulent. So I've just snipped open the bag so that I can put it back into the oven now and give the chicken a chance to go all lovely and golden, just for the last 20 minutes. And then just to check that the chicken is cooked, just poke it with a skewer and the juices should run clear. As you can see, there's lots of delicious juices left in the bottom of this dish, and those are perfect for making a gravy. Leave the chicken to rest while you bring out the vegetables. So there you have it, a delicious, succulent roast chicken that everyone will love. For an easy gravy, look at the how-to video.